when we see the history, all the paper companies set up in the 50s, 40s or 18th, I mean the end of the 18th century or early of the 19th century, they were based on the forest produce, because there was no farm forest at that time. It was unheard of. And we are still thinking that the paper industry is destroying forest. जब से फॉरेस्ट राइट एक्ट आया है, फॉरेस्ट का एक भी ट्री पेपर इंडस्ट्री यूज नहीं करती. वेयर इज द फॉरेस्ट? इन फैक्ट द गवर्नमेंट इज टॉकिंग सो मच अबाउट द फॉरेस्ट एंड द ग्रीनिंग एंड दे आर नॉट एबल टू डू इट. वेयर इज द सर्वे सेज दैट 1% फॉरेस्ट कवर हैज बीन इंक्रीज्ड एंड दिस इज बाय वे ऑफ farm forestry propagated and done by the paper industry. Today, on an average, 1 lakh hectare plantation is done by the paper industry only. I am not talking about the plywood and allied industries. I am only talking about the paper industry. 1 lakh hectare every year, please imagine. And as of today, 9 lakh hectare plantation is standing on the ground. Who has done it? It is the paper industry. And why we are still talking about that we want to defend ourselves? There is no question of defending. It is questioning, claiming that we have done it, greening the country rather than destroying the forest. From last 5 years we have been talking and we have been meeting the ministries, and all the time we have been talking that please do not talk about this forest. We are creating forest. If you want to create the forest of greening, you make us partner in creating the green India. I am very happy that the present government is far more positive, far more responsive, and I am hopeful that in this tenure something is likely to happen on the farm forestry, extension of farm forestry, the model, and that will hopefully create a different image of the paper industry. When we talk about the farmers and the pet project of the Prime Minister of India's project, doubling the farmer income. In fact, I have made a presentation to Niti Aayog and I have been talking on this subject. How do we make the farmer's income double than what it is today? And it is the plantation can add great value to a farmer's income, and that can become a wonderful source of income to a farmer. And today, जैसे हम दूसरी जगह कहते हैं farmer तो अन्नदाता है, मैं आज भी कहता हूँ farmer हमारा भी अन्नदाता है. Because without farmer, the paper industry we cannot survive. We just cannot survive. And we need the help, and we need patronage, and we need the true cooperation of the farmer where we can do the plantation. I can only tell you that the wonderful research is being done on the plantation and the clone, new age clone. The days have gone where we used to talk about the 7 years or 6 years of harvest cycle. We have started talking the harvest cycle of 3 years. And in fact, I have given a challenge to my R&D team that how can we reduce the cycle of 2 years? Can we have a tree harvest in 2 years' time? And that challenge the paper industry will have to accept and work in collaboration with the universities and the research institution so that we help the farmer to have the right kind of income in time to come.